What's good? What's poppin'? Hey, baddie squad. It's your girl, Shauna Bad, in the mother building. You already know. You are.
She ain't got the juice. This won't suffice. You know you're queen. It's no surprise. It's no mystery. Bitch running lines. Yeah, turning off the lights. They go, ooh, we that's tight. Set out her way. That's a bougie ass flight.
Today's video is going to be something new that I'm introducing to my channel, y'all. I honestly, before I get started with this video, I'm gonna let y'all know that I need my baddies and gents comment down below how you like this new segment on my channel. I am trying to be, like I said, more consistent. That's number one. But I'm trying to add regular things to my channel. To let y'all know that I will be adding more story times to my channel. Yay! Y'all freaking love story times. Like, my last most recent one went so good. Like, everybody gave me the thumbs up. Everybody was supporting, commenting. Y'all want the story on Bird? Y'all gonna get the story on Bird. Oh God. Bird. Oh great.
Okay.
Letting you guys know that I want to support my small business women and gents, especially the ones who support my channel, who support my brand, who follows me on my Instagram, who follows me wherever I, you know, all my social media platforms. I want to support y'all. I want to show my love to y'all and as well, you know, get some traffic going y'all way, get y'all, you know, get y'all a little bit of coins. So y'all, I'm gonna just for right now, because I haven't really came up with a name with this, but for right now, I'm going to call this Support Sunday, which will be kind of like a Support Sunday or Support Small Business Brand Sunday, something similar to that. Y'all, if y'all hear a little bit of rattling, it is my freaking puppy. I should have moved her out the way, but your girl kind of lazy. She a little lazy right now. And y'all, I got my hair curled and straightened. Comment below if you like my hair. Shout out to Shay, one of my freaking hairdressers. Shout out to you, Shay. Girl, you got me together. Got me looking like I'm out of quarantine. But every Sunday, I'm going to support either one or two, or maybe sometimes three if I got the extra coins to support you, businesses. And I'm going to do a review on the product. Whoever has a small business, I'm looking at the camera right now. I want to be real serious with y'all. But whoever has a small business, I mean, anybody who supports my brand, could you please, email me. I want you to go ahead and comment somewhere. I want you to let me know that you want me to support your brand. Y'all follow me on my Instagram. Y'all always see it on my story. It is going to be Rebels Fashion Bar. Yes, y'all. I got one of my freaking items that I did order from Rebels Fashion. If y'all do not know already, you are part of my baddies, okay? My baddie squad. So y'all already know that you guys get 15 to 20% off. Right now, they are running a 30% off on any items that you buy on the website of Rebels Fashion. You can go ahead and go down to my description box, click on that link, and it brings you directly to the website itself, you guys. The code that you need for the 30% is already on there. We do have plus size items on that site, so you can go ahead and get yourself something nice. I am so excited to open this, you guys. Like, so excited. I'm gonna go ahead and probably try this on for y'all. We're gonna see how that goes. And then, check Rebel Fashion Bar out. Like, it's right there. Website's right there. So go ahead and check out the site, you guys. It's easy peasy. Like I said, go in my description box, click on Rebels Fashion Bar link. It takes you directly to the website. And or you can go ahead and follow their Instagram, which is listed down in description box as well. And as well on this screen. It's right there. It's right there. Y'all, let's do this unboxing. So gonna try to keep it this way so my address is secure and covered.
2,000 years later. 6.5 hours later.
Ooh, you guys, I love, 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 love packaging. Packaging to me is everything. So it has this Rebel Fashion Bar sticker. If you see that, that is right there. That is so, 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 so cute. Y'all, to know me is to know that your girl loves packaging. So let's go ahead and open this. I did get this in a small, you guys. It did come pre-folded. Oh my God. It looks just like on the freaking website. Oh my gosh. Look, 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 look. So it is a one piece. It's the back is out, if you can see that. It is a nude sheer color, if you can see that right there. So I'm just gonna paste this probably with like a nude little bra or like some pasties, you know, when I'm out with the girls or out with bae for date night. And y'all, so this is what I bought this for. Like, I really, 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 really love this outfit. Literally, I think when I bought this, it sold out instantly. It came in this new color, and black was already sold out once I went on the website, and I was just so upset. But it's cool. I got this in a new color, and I think this is gonna look, ooh, look. This is gonna look so good on my freaking skin, y'all. If y'all got a little Trump back there, but she's not thick. She not thick. So with these scrunchies in the back and on the side and in the front, oh my God. Ladies, let me put you on game, because Glamazante had put me on game. If you have anything like this that scrunchies and it scrunches around your butt, it makes your butt big. It makes it big.
Okay.
So that is the reason why I really got this outfit. I just was like, oh my God, it's just, ooh. So it's not a, no smell. It doesn't smell like fish. It doesn't smell, you know how some items you have to wash it before you get it because you think it's gonna stink, or it does have a little odor. This doesn't have an odor at all, y'all. I'm just looking at the bottom of the pants here, and it's no lines or nothing. So that's so good. Y'all, let's try this beauty on. Like, y'all wanna see me try this on? I know you do. Looks, y'all. I have to, like, because I don't have a bra on, so I'm improvising, just showing y'all exactly what I'm talking about. But you guys, this fits really, really freaking good. I love it. Small business package that I did get from a freaking young lady. She did package it this way because I didn't get it mailed. I didn't get it shipped. She is someone local in my community that does have her own brand. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. This brand is strictly for my freaking ladies, y'all. It's strictly for y'all. Sorry, gents, but it's for y'all. The brand is going to be called Vagina Vixen. I am going to try to show that card right there for you guys. Hopefully y'all could see that a little bit. So you guys, this brand is mainly for your vajayjay, y'all. Yes, I'm going to go ahead and post her website over here just to show y'all everything that she does have. So she has items down to moisturizers for your vajayjay, ladies. She does have cleansers for your vajayjays. She does have all types of oil. It is all natural oil and natural brands. Nothing too for, like, you could say affections or anything like that, because she is not a doctor, but she can rejuvenize your JJ with her freaking oils, with her shampoos that she has, with her moisturizers that she has. And yeah, y'all, with this card, once you do get your items, you do get another 10% off on your next purchase, which I thought was a really, really, really nice gesture. Now, I'm telling y'all, I didn't get mine shipped or anything, so I don't know how fast her shipping is. I know she has expediting shipping and all that good stuff, ladies. She does have an Instagram, and she does have a Facebook for her brand. I will post them on to the screen. Let me show you guys what exactly I got. So So you guys, this is going to be the Black African soap. And let me just give y'all a freaking smell of it. It smells so delicious. Oh my God, y'all, it really does smell like black soap. It is kind of like a minty. So when I think of mint and when I think of, you know, body wash on your skin, I feel like a really tingly, like relaxation type of vibe. Okay, y'all, so the other item that I did get from Vagina Vixen was going to be the Panani Balm. This is more or less used for like when you're getting your panani waxed. So this is something afterwards that you would put onto your vagina area that will just keep you really smooth. It will keep the irritation down, any redness, because you know your girl is light skinned. She gets a little red down there and a little sensitive. So this is supposed to keep you just really moist, really like that irritation feel. It should go away with it. Now, y'all, let's get into smelling this because I'm all for a smell and I just really, really was intrigued by this. And to me, this really smells minty. So with that being said, it gives me the feeling that it will be a little bit soothing down there. Because ladies, if you know, for those who get waxed, and for those who shave as well, but particularly for those who wax, you get a little irritated back down there and you get a little redness down there. So I feel like this will kind of protect it from all that irritation. And pretty much that's everything that I got from Vagina Vixen. It's really cute, small business owned here in Ohio. So that was really neat. I was happy I didn't have to get anything shipped. It was something that I could just pick up. So for my ladies that stay in Ohio, go ahead and check your girl out. Like I said, I'll leave her everything in my description box that you need to know. Her website is right there for you guys. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because if you haven't, what are you waiting for? And then go ahead and give this video a thumbs up, because like you should have did that in the beginning of the video. If you mess with your girl, you should have did that. And then like I said, go ahead and comment down below. Appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for supporting me, your girl. And comment if you like that outfit. Comment if you want to know about that Panani Balm. You know, just let me know. Just let me freaking know.